Friedel Crafts acylation reaction. So previous one is Friedel Crafts alkylation reaction, this is Friedel Crafts acylation reaction. Okay, means the benzene is reacted with acylating reagent RC double bond OCl in presence of Lewis acid. In presence of Lewis acid like AlCl3, your acyl group. The acyl group is attacking on benzene. The acyl group is attacking on benzene. RC double bond O plus. That is called as acyl benzene. Acyl benzene plus HCl. So means benzene is reacted with acid chloride in presence of Lewis acid produce acyl benzene is called as Friedel Crafts acylation reaction. So the Friedel Crafts acylation reaction is an example of electrophilic substitution reaction. Now see the mechanism for Friedel Crafts acylation reaction. In that first one is again same step, generation of electrophile. Okay, so acylating reagent, that is our first one is acylating reagent, that is RC double bond OCl is reacted with Lewis acid. So this is our vacant electron deficient one. So this is abstracting a electron from acid chloride. This bond is undergoes cleavage, electrolytic cleavages. It gives carbocation, that is acyl cation is formed, plus ACl4-. So this is called as acyl carbocation. This acyl carbocation is act as a electrophile. And second one is formation of carbocation. Formation of carbocation. So benzene ring. So benzene is reacted with acyl cation, that is RC double bond O plus. So electrophile. It is interacted with electrophile. This electrophile is attacking on benzene, produce an intermediate, that is here H, this is C double bond O R, it carries a positive charge. So this pi bond is shifted to here, this carbon getting a positive charge. Now these resonating structures I am represented like this, RC double bond O plus. This pi bond is same. This pi bond is shifted to here. You are getting a one new pi bond. It carries a positive charge. This pi bond is shifted to here. You are getting a negative charge. The negative charge is neutralized with positive charge. This carbon getting a positive charge. Now, so pi bond here, C double bond O R. Here another pi bond. It gets positive charge. So these are your resonating structures. So this structure here similar to resonating hybrid, that is the resonating hybrid is okay. So this is your resonating hybrid plus here H, this is C double bond O R. So these are called as resonating structures. So resonating structures of intermediate product. So means this structure is stabilized with resonating during resonating forms or canonical forms. And third step is removal of proton. Means if you consider any one resonating structure hybrid, here H, C double bond O, R, it carries positive charge. One of the sigma bond is shifted to inner ring. So a loss of proton is takes place. So loss of proton is takes place. It gives the SIL group is substituted on ortho position. So SIL benzene is formed. Means in Friedel-Crafts acylation reaction, the acylating reagent is acid chloride with Lewis acid. Your electrophile is SIL cation. This SIL cation is produced from a Lewis acid. And this SIL carbocation is attacking on benzene, it involving in resonating structures and finally in removal of protons. So loss of proton finally gives SIL benzene. Means in electrophilic substitution reaction, whereas chlorination reaction or Friedel-Crafts acylation, Friedel-Crafts alkylation, in these all the reaction, in these three reactions, the electrophile is generated from Lewis acid. But in nitration reaction, the electrophile is generated from concentrated sulfuric acid is donating a proton to nitric acid. Okay. Very interesting point in nitration process is concentrated sulfuric acid is act as an acid, but in the nitric acid HNO3 is act as a base. This is a general example or simple example for acid base equilibrium. Simple acid base equilibrium example is nitration reaction. That is also an example of electrophilic substitution reaction. Means electrophilic substitution reaction involving in three steps. One is formation of electrophile, attacking of electrophile on benzene or formation of carbocation, and last step is removal of proton.